they shut up! So what, they left. Another one! I'm better off alone. I have time and space to work on me. The global hub is beautiful. With the way the curved walls reflect the waves of Lake Michigan. What, my 50 shades of beige weren't good enough for you? Screw you, Kellogg, I bite my, get off me! Get back behind your wall, you Mexican!
Hello, prospective students and Special K alumni. I'm Aiden, your enhanced Kellogg student guide, and I will be your host today. Should these two come to Kellogg, their experience will take place right here in our new building, the Global Hub. Let's take a look. We are now standing in Collaboration Plaza. Aren't you feeling inspired to collaborate?
I don't know, it still kind of looks like that shitty Jake building.
The Global Hub is made entirely of glass to encourage transparent leadership. Our new facilities provide an unparalleled NBA experience. Here, we have a fitness studio complete with cardio equipment, free weights, and spare toilets. Our team of health experts provide physical tune-ups to our students.
No way! A fitness studio right in the building? I have to get into Kellogg!
Yes, the Global Hub really enables Kellogg to churn out the best of the best of the best of the best of the best.
Hey man,
of the best,
are you alright?
Of the best of the best.
I think our host has a glitch.
Of the best. Do not be alarmed! We Kellogg students are programmed not to see roadblocks, only opportunities. This is why we love the Global Hub so much. Here, we have the Spanish Steps, designed so that no student can be truly comfortable on them. Enabling us to maximize our productivity and tap our potential.
Personal question. What's the dating scene like here at Kellogg?
Oh yes, dating. The wide open vistas, gender neutral bathrooms provide ample opportunity for romance to bloom. With fireplaces and lounge seating everywhere you look, the Global Hub is a wonderful place to get cozy with potential partners. Many of our students have date night right here.
Is there some sort of, like, dancing requirement to go here? Because that could be a serious issue for me.
Oh, I've never seen any place like this.
We have come to the
end. Wait. The end of the tour? We only went to the first and second floor. What about the third floor and above?
Those are off limits!
Where were we? Yes. Kellogg is not about a building. It's about us students pursuing our dreams. No, we don't do it for the money. We do it for the love.